against me.
It's your boy Lost Gravity here, and I'm back at it again with another movie review. And today we got the movie Hellfest. It came out 2018, but I'm telling y'all, this movie feel like it came out 2020. Like, it was one of the better slasher films I've seen since, like, Michael Myers, you know what I'm saying, Halloween stuff. But let's get into it. It's directed by Gregory Plotkin, starring Amy Forsyth, Rain Edwards, and Bex Taylor-Claus. Now, these females, I haven't seen them in any other movies other than this one right here, so I can't tell you much about them. But the acting was a little bit beautiful in this movie, all right? Now, look at this. The killer in this movie, he was very smart with what he did. Like, he picked off the group one by one, like, got them alone, you know what I'm saying? He could have killed a girl a couple of times, but he didn't. And that's where he messed up at. They outsmarted him in the end. But I'm telling you, this movie had so many plot twists, so many movies making so many. It's like, it was real gory, too. You know what I'm saying? So many moments that make you jump, you know what I'm saying? Jump scares. Because I love those, and I'm looking for the horror movies. And honestly, this movie only ran out an hour and some change. So it's not really long, and it's perfect. You know what I'm saying? That's the perfect timing for my horror movies. Because I always like movies that's not too long, and it's very detailed. And this movie right here. And it was crazy because this dude, y'all get to see it at the end because I don't want to spoil too much, but this dude is like, it's just crazy how he comes to the Hellfest every year doing the same thing and gets away with it, you know what I'm saying? But y'all need to watch the movie, get into it, man. It's your boy Lost Gravity, and I'm here with another movie review for today, man. And if you want a movie review, you know what I'm saying, comment below on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll be out of here.